You back already? Here you go. Come get eat it out of my hand. You can do it. It's my new pet, Ringtail Cat. Just moved in about a month ago. It doesn't trust me 100%. I caught it in a live trap. And, now she's not so sure about me. Come on. Come on, you're gonna eat this chicken out of my hand, aren't you? Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Hi there. Yes, sir. Hi. You're a pretty girl. You're a pretty girl. Yes, you are a pretty girl. Good girl. See what time it is, though? She's a real pain in the butt. Last night it was 2:30 in the morning. Come on, only two pieces of chicken left. Come on. Cheeky. Meow meow. There you are, I see you. I see you. I see you. See, you're pretty getting a little more bold now. Come on. Here's the chicken. Here's the chicken. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. Good girl. You're a pretty girl. You're a pretty girl. Good girl. It's in my camp trailer at the mine. Since she's moved in, I don't have any mice. I haven't had any mice for a long time. There's only one more piece of chicken left. Come on, are you done yet? Come on. Come on. Where are you? She hides up in the window sill. Okay, she's very gentle about taking the chicken out of my hand. I thought, one time, I thought she was going to take my fingers off. Where you at? Come on. Come on. There you are. I see you. Emma.
Kiki. Kiki.
Come on. Come on. Come on. I got another piece of chicken. See? Come on. Come on, you can do it. Good girl, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Guess if I can get her full, maybe she'll get out of here and get back to sleep.